line alert!
Nothing yet! You can't have gone far!
Wait. Oh.
Shit. What was that? Nothing here. Feeling here.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
Elena!
Ready!
The car! They're right here! They're getting away! I just got their friend!
Okay, pretty sure we lost him.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Refreshing.
The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Hey, easy!
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you, after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.